Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you must have guessed already from the title, today's video is going to be an Amazon haul. So on my vlogging channel, which you don't follow already, you should definitely go and follow. So in one of my vlogs on that channel, I told you guys that it was my mom's birthday on 1st of June. So around that time, I bought all of these kitchen tools for my mom as a gift. And a lot of them are very affordable. Like most of them are very affordable. Only two or three products are expensive. And this is like a great gift for your mom. Even if you don't enter kitchen, if you give this to her, she's gonna be very happy. So without further ado, let's get started. Also, if you're staring at my makeup, don't worry, I'm gonna be posting like an IGTV tutorial on my Instagram. So head over to my Instagram and follow if you haven't already. And also, I am going to share a lot of other products which are not kitchen tools. So yeah, those are very interesting products. So let's start. This is like a silicone cover. It's very stretchable. I had no idea about this product. Okay, so hear me out. It's very interesting. I don't know if a lot of you guys know about this. So my mom actually researched about this. It's her idea. She watches a lot of YouTube videos, I feel like kitchen related nowadays. So this is like a dhakkan for any of the bowl or utensil that you might have. So sometimes we cut fruits, or sometimes we keep cut vegetables, or wo dark hone lagte hai, right? Even if we keep it in the fridge. So tum kya kar sakte ho ki wo utensil pe aise kheench ke lagana hai, and then that container becomes airtight. And I have seen this working in action. Okay, so that day my dad cut an apple and maine sirf half hi khaya, bacha hua half was just kept in the fridge. So wo koi bhi utensil mein rakh ke, you can put this on that utensil and it's airtight and it's gonna stay fresh. And there are a lot of sizes, like itna sa chota sa bhi cute sa hai, and there are I think 4 to 5 sizes, and it's very affordable as well, and it's very life changing in my opinion, because a lot of the times, you know, you don't have airtight containers, but if you have this, you can make any utensil as an airtight container. Okay, next up we have this scissor. So there are five blades, and this is a great thing to like cut coriander or chilies, in fact cabbage as well. I think this is like gonna come very handy when you are cooking Chinese food, because you know, you need a lot of chopped vegetables when you're making noodles or Szechuan fried rice or something of that sort. This comes in handy and it's very sharp, so you just have to put a chili or like coriander and just do chop chop chop, and you're gonna have like nicely evenly chopped vegetables. Okay, next up, it's not something extraordinary, it's an apron. She did not have any apron and she was just tying a towel whenever she was working in the kitchen, so I got this one for her. It's black in color, the quality is good, it's pure cotton, and 350 rupees ke liye, I think it's a good deal. Also, she was very unhappy because I bought a black color, but in my opinion, I think black is the best when you're working in kitchen, because if there are stains or if there are masalas, you know, spilling on your apron, it's not going to show later. So yeah, but she doesn't understand this fact anyway. Moving on, I think this is the most expensive item. Obviously, I cannot show it to you right now because it's very huge. I'm gonna insert a clip. So it's like a 4-drawer storage box, and I think it's amazing to have, and it's so sturdy, the quality is amazing. So if you have seen my kitchen, you already know that there is a lot of green in my kitchen, and I was lucky to find the exact same color, so it goes really well inside my kitchen. It matches everything, and you can store so much of saman inside those 4 drawers, you guys. They are very deep drawers. You have to assemble it, and it's very easy to assemble. I took around 5 to 7 minutes to assemble it, so I think it's value for money. Next up is not a kitchen tool, but these are the masks that I bought. So there were 3 inside the pack. I cannot find the 3rd one. And these masks are really soft and very big as well. So it covers your entire neck, which is really great. And actually, I bought these for my mom and dad as well, because you know, a lot of the masks that I bought before this, they were very uncomfortable for my dad because his face is very big, obviously. So that is not the problem with this. These masks are very, very comfortable, very soft, as you guys can see, and it's great if you are someone who's looking for good masks for you know, affordable price. Look no further, buy this pack of 3 and you're good to go. Okay, next up is not like a kitchen tool, it's like a storage tool. So I've not assembled it yet. I'll insert the picture on screen right now, how it's gonna look. So I still have to assemble it, and it's gonna take like 2 minutes, but I'm very lazy. I am having a lot of workload these 2 weeks, so yeah. So basically it's like a honeycomb situation where you can store your innerwears individually. So I think everybody has like an innerwear drawer in their wardrobe, and it gets very messy there and you cannot find your innerwear on time. So this is what will come in handy. So you just have to assemble it, put inside the drawer, and then you can individually store each of the garment inside those holes. And yeah, I think it's a great tool to have. Okay, so the kitchen tools are over. Let's talk about the facial massagers that I have ordered recently. So this is the first one. I've shown this in my recent video, which was about work from home girls tips and tricks. If you have not watched it, go give it a watch. So in that video, I spoke about this tool. So this is how it looks like. So there is this tool first, and then there are two attachments. You can use this for under your eyes and But I personally like this tool a lot when it comes to my under eyes. Also, it has a battery, so you have to open it like this, and there is this battery. It does not come with a battery, you have to put it on your own. It's not difficult to fix this. Twist it and it starts vibrating. I think it's a great tool to have if you deal with puffy face or puffy under eyes. Also, this massager really brings out that inner glow. The next massager that I've got is this one. I have not used it. So this is how the outer packaging looks like, and when you open it, there's this case, and then this is how it looks like. This also has a battery. I think I've put battery inside. Wait. Yes. I think this looks more luxurious than the previous one, and also this is very heavy. Like, this is not plasticky. This one is very flimsy, but this one is not. It's a very heavy material, and I have not used it yet, so I cannot comment on it yet, because you guys know that I do not talk about anything before using it. So yeah, let's see how it goes. I think I'm gonna use this today only, and then I'll update you guys on my Instagram. Then I bought this one after I saw Malvika's video. So she spoke about this vacuum suction tool. So this is how it looks like. There are four heads, like 1, 2, 3, 4. It's very battery hai. Once you switch it on, there are two settings, and it starts sucking your skin on your nose or also on your chin. The suction power is not extremely harsh, so that's a good thing, but it will not get rid of blackheads. If you want to know how to remove blackheads at home, I have already made a video about it. I'll be leaving it in the description box below. But it's great for people who have a lot of texture or people who have a lot of whiteheads. Oily skin people, definitely check this out, because you know, you tend to get more oil and gunk on your nose than dry skin people. Okay guys, I guess that is it for today's video. I hope you liked it. If you did, then do not forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down what other videos you want me to do, and I'll be leaving all the links in the description box below. This was not a sponsored video. Maine sab kuch apne paiso se kharida hua hai, and yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Until then, stay positive and stay happy and stay healthy. Bye. There are four, it's always ones. Like makeup. There. So the glue which it